This is a GCS News Break.
Ready for a brand new day? Brand new school?
Yes, sir.
Right. As the early morning sun peeks through, students arrive for the first day of school at Simkins Elementary.
Thank you.
Goodbye kisses and happy smiling faces are everywhere as the 2014-15 school year begins.
First day of school special is mom letting go and him meeting friends, teachers, just a new environment.
That new environment is now home to about 450 students in grades K through 5. And a lot of work went into getting everything ready for today.
The first day of school is always so exciting to see new faces and meet new students and their parents and just learn about my students, their backgrounds, and help them realize that, you know, together we're going to be a family and a team for the entire year.
Simkins Elementary, which is a part of the 2008 School Bond Construction Project, is named for the late George C. Simkins, a longtime civil rights activist from Greensboro.
This has been a GCS News Break.